supply chains are under more stress than ever. As the global pandemic causes disruption on a massive scale, it highlights the inherent complexity of multiple suppliers, items, demands, and destinations. And it reveals the underlying weaknesses in the setup and management of all too many key supply chains. Most supply chain software lacks the capacity and the flexibility to deal with complex challenges and unforeseen disruptions. And getting locked into a long-term software solution that doesn't deliver the requisite resilience, scalability, and adaptability can be an expensive, frustrating, and business-limiting mistake. Even the programs that can handle complexity reasonably well don't give you the key point of differentiation that really matters. And that's the ability to make better business decisions, even as the world around you is changing fast. That's where Foundry comes in. Unlike traditional software that takes ages to install, configure, and get up to speed, Foundry starts adding value from the word go. It's designed to work straight out of the box, bringing drag-and-drop simplicity to data management tasks that used to take weeks of skilled programmer time. Foundry lets you break free from inflexible software to connect all your critical business functions. It leverages all your existing tech investments too, while neatly sidestepping the blocker of system migration. You'll find that you can unify and turbocharge your legacy systems in hours, then use individual Foundry modules to make all your data more powerful and more insightful than ever. The ultimate goal? Rapid and evolving understanding of supply chain dynamics, informed by many thousands of data points to drive consistently better decision-making. Foundry can help you resolve everything from short-term operational issues to long-term strategic considerations. Foundry delivers all the power and flexibility you need, with the capacity to incorporate and consolidate data from myriad sources into one single, sharply defined interface. Foundry lets you integrate, harmonize, and evaluate the core relationships across all your data sets, breaking down the silo views you've traditionally been limited to. With this common data foundation, you can accurately model current and future operational scenarios, and then apply the built-in decision-making tools to keep on optimizing supply chain performance. Foundry is not only a powerful data integration and analytical tool, it's also an operating system for the modern enterprise. Armed with the optimal plan of action, Foundry helps you implement your decisions, integrating live with all your existing systems, with full tracking and transparency built in. It's all very well to talk about a solution's capabilities, but it's often easier to see for yourself. Let's meet someone who can help.
Hi, I'm Scott Adams. I'm an engineer at Palantir and spent most of the last year leading our work with the NHS. The UK, along with the rest of the world, has been caught in the grip of the COVID-19 pandemic. But then came along vaccine approval. Suddenly, the focus of the NHS widened from patient care to having to put together a complex new system to deliver tens of millions of vaccine doses against a really aggressive timeframe. Brigadier Phil Prosser, seconded from the British Army to help set up the program, compared it to setting up a major supermarket chain in a month. The new service didn't even have the luxury of being a greenfield project, with literally hundreds of existing data sources to incorporate, not to mention an ever-changing landscape of disruption and uncertainty, from things like the levels of vaccine supply to the storage requirements and availability of key resources like PPE. So, let's see how Palantir Foundry was able to help. Foundry drastically simplifies complex data integrations and gives transparency into what's going on. Here, for instance, are all the data pipelines that power the vaccination program for the NHS. And this view lets us trace how information flows through the system. Once the data has been integrated, it forms this helpful ontology, which gives every asset in the vaccination program a simple interactive representation like this. And the lines are showing us how items relate. And here, if you click into any object in the ontology, you can see immediately all the data that the NHS holds on that item.
So if we're looking at a vaccine, for instance, we know the batch, the supplier, the site, the delivery, the dose, and the vaccination event it ultimately powers.
Although this all looks beautifully simple, creating this view so fast based on the hundreds of input datasets would be way beyond the capacity of any other software. And as this data is extracted, cleaned, and reconciled, Foundry automatically checks for failures. If a problem is detected, an alert will go off, and we can check the information flow, diagnose, and fix the problem. Naturally, with healthcare data, privacy is a first-order concern. But putting regulatory requirements into practice has been a long-standing challenge until now. Foundry incorporates the principles of data minimization, purpose limitation, and accountability directly into the access control system, which enforces good governance at every level. The NHS controls data visibility and access throughout all the tools in the platform, only making sensitive data available to wider audiences once it's been anonymized through aggregation. Right, now you've seen how we can set things up in Foundry, let's put it into action. The question we'll be asking is, what's the best way to allocate vaccination stock in order to maximize utilization and see that the most vulnerable people get jabbed as fairly as possible, as soon as possible? Foundry's tools make it easy to model different actions before we commit to any particular path. We can consider all interdependencies visually and see the knock-on effect our choices are expected to have. In the Vaccination Command Centre, we can see our progress against target patient cohorts, net system capacity based on all known constraints, and we can see any inequalities in who's being vaccinated. The tool lets us explore the implications of each possible strategy, so we can find the one that's optimal for project objectives. In this case, that's maximizing utilization and coverage across priority groups. Given all the factors in this scenario, we've decided to route more doses through GPs so that we can cover more NHS staff. But look, they're going to need more PPE to do that. So let's see what happens when we increase the PPE supplies going to GP surgeries. Foundry lets you model, tweak, and judge the impact of every change at every step until you're ready to go. Right, let's do this. We can submit our chosen course of action for review and approval. And once these people are happy, Foundry is going to write directly to the operational systems to action the plan. With all the actions and rationales being carefully recorded at every step for audit and transparency. I hope this has given you some idea of what Foundry can do and how simple, powerful, and effective it is in use.
In just a few weeks, Foundry let the NHS stand up over 30 integrated applications. We've shown you just one of them in action here, on top of the unified data foundation we created. Applications that powered everything from dose ordering and distribution to tracking vaccine uptake. But the really powerful addition was the sophisticated scenario models the NHS could generate in Foundry to drive highly effective, data-informed decision-making. Now, you may be wondering what problems Foundry could solve in your organization. We offer a range of sophisticated, out-of-the-box archetypes to work with, like our supply chain archetype, with workflows and capabilities to address many core issues supply chain managers and planners can face, from excess inventory to bullwhip effects. Foundry is designed as a modular system, meaning you can take what you need from the service and leave what you don't. And since Foundry is delivered on a software as a service basis, there's no expensive setup nor long-term commitment required. Foundry can help you start solving issues in your supply chain almost immediately by integrating all your data sources and relating them to one another. You get the all-round, powerful, data-informed overview you've always wanted. You get the ability to strategize and plan system improvements and check all their effects through our twin data model. And when you start making decisions based on Foundry insights, you'll notice that every decision is better than the last, because you can incorporate real-time data and learnings from every action into the next set of recommendations. Soon, you'll be implementing the efficiencies to drive improved system performance and greater profitability for your business. We empower our customers to use their own data to turn insights into actions, models into outcomes, faster than anyone else. That's the power of Foundry.